decided to skip the parade and do some rides instead. We are on our way to Piper Space Mountain. Not Space Mountain, but it should be awesome. It should be a lot of fun.
Sexy vibe.
Let's do this.
Excited, Abby? Just got off Space Mountain. Oh man, so much fun. It is different of ours though. Theirs has a lot of like tight turns. Ours has a lot of drops and stuff, but so good, so good. We are on our way onto Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters to challenge ourselves another time. Absolutely whooped them.
Check the status board and determine your rank. Don't forget to holster those blasters.
I even beat Abigail. So with only a few minutes before park close, we are going on the Astro Orbiter to finish off the night. So we thought the fireworks were going to be cancelled. Turns out they're going to happen while we're on Astro Orbiter. Except the tree's blocking them right now, so we can't see. We're on the orbiter.
Oh, I got
Disneyland, and we're gonna go downtown Disney for a little bit, but it has been absolutely absolutely an incredible day, an incredible time.
My heart's
crying. Honestly, like, I cried tonight. It was so beautiful and means so much. So, couldn't have been better.
Right in the childhood.
It's just beautiful. It's perfect. Bye Disneyland, you've been amazing. Thank you for an amazing night. So we have left Disneyland and we are now heading into downtown Disney for some dinner and some shopping. Dinner time. Dinner has arrived. Yes. So we just finished dinner at the Rainforest Cafe and we are absolutely knackered. We are ready to go to bed. But it's been such an amazing day and such an amazing night. Like, couldn't have been a better way to end our little vacation. So I will see what we end up doing tomorrow and good night, guys.